Okay, so here we are. We're going to go about 6 miles down the Scioto to 762, Route 762. First leg of our trip. It is August the 6th, about 20 till noon. There you go, man. Take your time, enjoy the scenery. Enjoy that old discarded rubber tire over there on the bank.
What about it?
That's beautiful scenery, ain't it?
Beautiful.
All the trash that comes from Columbus floats downstream.
Yeah,
probably would. This is pretty easy sailing, though. Go over and see what that sign says.
It says outlet number 2.
Looks like it's clogged up.
Is there a reservoir over there?
There probably is, like a gravel pit over there or something. I don't know. They say there's some bald eagles down below Circleville. I mean in the wild, man, flying in the wild. That's on my bucket list to see a bald eagle in the wild just flying.
I've seen it.
Well, you can mark that off your bucket list then.
I don't have a bucket list. I don't believe it.
Oh, I got bucket lists, man. All kinds of bucket lists.
I don't believe in bucket lists.
Although I've accomplished more things than most men have dreamed about, I've still got more to accomplish.
Because, you know, if you have a bucket list, you don't get most of them, then you're a big failure.
Looks like a couple Indians on up ahead, dude. Did you bring your gun? Oh, you got your Mora knife.
I got my Mora knife and my whip.
I got my fire steel. I'll start a fire.
Start a fire and make torches.
You hear banjo music, I'm out of here, man. There's another sign over there. Probably says no swimming. No kidding. See if there's anything good over there in that junk pile. Oh, we're hitting white water, man. We're hitting some white water.
Thank you.
You just take a couple days, see how far you can get. You can always do the other half a couple other days.
Yeah, you'd do it and then you'd say, fuck this, I'm never doing this shit.
Well, I'd only want to do it once. I only do things once, man. I'm off to do other adventures. I ain't got time to repeat myself. I don't repeat myself, man. Been there, done that. I'm moving on. Wonder if that's the big walnut right there to our left.
Yep, that's the big walnut. I don't know what the big walnut is.
Yeah, it's a big walnut, I'd say.
Back in the days, the Indians, it was only 20 feet wide.
They only call it the big walnut because there's one smaller. They call the little small walnut, the little walnut.
They just call one the walnut, the other one the little walnut.
I think that's what the, well.
No, it's big walnut.
Yeah, it's big walnut.
You got a good piece of TV, good piece of pipe right there, man.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
That's a great tree right there.
That's a nice tree. Edges out over the water. That's beautiful. Unless it falls on you.
What we got over there? Look at that.
There's a treasure trove of junk here in the river. I'd say this river was wider than it was now. Because you got dams up north holding all the water back.
Back in the day it was only
20
feet wide.
Oh, and it was wider than this.
Nah, it was 20 feet wide. I read it in the book. The Scioto's been made bigger by man.
I don't believe
it. 20 feet wide. And it was only about a foot deep.
Well, I'm gonna have to fact check you on that, cause I've
don't bother. Just trust me.
Come to realize, sometimes your facts don't line up. Reality.
Just trust me when I tell you. You can Google. Just like that one guy there. You Google. Just Google. I notice that thing a lot of liberals do. They tell you to just Google it, and then insult you. You know, a lot of people don't. We got this thing called Google now. It's like that's an argument. Very popular among women. You just Google it, we've got this thing Google. Do it, you know, you gotta get up with modern technology. Maybe even President Obama used that one.
Former President, I stand you correcting. Up ahead, a beaver dam. They're using metal now on their beaver dams. Why don't you sing that song about the Scioto, Ohio, and the Mississippi?
Scioto River, Monongahela, and the Ohio. Yeah, that's a good song. It's about as good as Smoky Mountain. River intake, high suction, keep clear.
Oh yeah? That's a power station or something, dude. That used to be, that used to be a hydroelectric thing.
That's why I bring you along, man. Your plethora of knowledge. Usually useless knowledge, but knowledge and none the least.
It's a hydroelectric plant, man. Let's go over there and investigate it. Y'all sucking me over there, man.
I can see it just fine from here.
Sucking me over there. Sucking me into it.
The highlight of our trip right there.
That's not part of it, man.
Yeah, they remake all these movies with women now, man. Yeah, it's because Hollywood's run by a bunch of wimps, to put it mildly. Huh?
Think they'll ever make a lesbian version of Deliverance?
A lesbian version of Deliverance. That's something they ought to come out with, by God. You might be on to something.
A lot of people would go see that. I'm going to suggest that.
You know, when you make a remake of Footloose, you're basically at the bottom. You'll basically do anything. That's one movie that never needed to ever be redone.
Nope.
Yeah, it never needed to be made. They should have shelved that one. New bridge. $762, $765, something like that. That's where we're getting out. It's like it's gonna take, it took us about 2.5 hours for a 6-mile trip down the Scioto.